Good morning, everybody, including my puppy that just walked up to me. We are doing another owl statue speedrun because it's quick and my video was supposed to go up an hour ago and I didn't film it. So, let's just get into it. 3, 2, 1. We got this. Hi, puppy dog. I'm trying to do something. Eat your food. Go eat your food. We are starting off that bad. 3, 2, 1, go. All right. Pretty good angle, but decent time. Still a little bit behind where I could be, because I got stuck on that guard. Deku form runs faster backwards than regular form. Alright, time for a 2 minutes cutscene. This is the longest part of the run, by the way. Like, there's maybe a minute worth of actual movement. The rest of it is just this cutscene. Damn, bro, nice rack. I don't know why I said that. It was kind of a wonky thing to say. Oh well. Salesman part, and then that'll be it, right? Yeah, Mario. All right, there was a little bit of time lost there. I feel like there was definitely time lost with that too. I should have readjusted. I also should have the leaderboard pulled up, but I don't, so. To retime that, but let's look at the leaderboard. Speedrun. Majoras. Categories. Owl statue. Butchless. Southern Swamp. Okay, that's third place. That's a decent time though. I think I'm gonna do it one or two more times. I've just sat through that cutscene so many times that I'm just like done with that. But I assume I did the rest of the speedrun correct. Because let's see. Do they transform? They don't transform, and that guy's 10 seconds faster. I will try not transforming and see how that goes. Yeah, like a third of the speedrun is actually just the cutscene. Yep, I was doing it basically right. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Why'd you stop? Okay, that was fine. That was fine. That's okay time. Maybe a second behind. No, a half second. I'm at an angle. I don't like it. Uh-oh. It might be fine. Okay, that should be fine, because I think it sets me in a spot. I need a haircut. My hair's way too long. Comment on the Skull Kid's body this time, okay? I'm not here to shame. I'm just here. Okay. Get ready. We're in the end game. Thank you. Bruh, why'd you stop? That might have been the run. No! I can't believe that. Didn't turn around. He didn't turn around. He didn't turn around. That would have been second place. Okay. I'll do it one more time. Okay. 3, 2, wait. How did Zunar save 10 seconds from that? Like, I didn't mess up that bad. I don't know. 3, 2, 1, go. We're gonna see where I'm at. That's fine time. Even with that. Walking sideways, diagonally. There's a little bit of time loss there. It might be faster to backflip off of that so you don't have to fall twice. I will not be commenting on Skull Kid and his massive badonkers that he has. Will not comment on them, even though they're different colors. That's all right. The thing this time, the tree. hate that he stops like that. Second place. If I got a little bit better, I might have saved, might have gotten sub 340, but you know what? I'm fine with second. Well, alright. Thank you, armchairs, for watching. We're gonna end on this note. And I will see you in the edited down version of this clip. So, the last like 5 minutes of this clip. Goodbye.